can run on for.
Hi guys, Kate with Oppenheimer again. And today, I've got an awesome crossman.
Kate! Tis on.
Hello?
Hello, Kate. It's on, the operator. Wait, is that a crossman?
Yeah, what about it?
It's complex. Get rid of it.
Oh, what do you mean?
Just throw it against the tree.
Okay. What are you going to do?
Stick out your arms, young boy.
Hey guys, today I got myself a Systema PTW. This was part of the challenge kit. You have to take all the parts, throw them together, but outcome is pretty freaking cool. So the operator gods have decided to be with me today. This is what we got.
He called my name and my heart stood still. When he said, John, go do my will. Go tell that long-tongued liar. Go and tell that midnight rider. Tell the rambler, the gambler, the backbiter. Tell him that God's gonna cut him down. Tell him that God's gonna cut him down.
Right now it's time for the shooting test. So I got my GoPro on my helmet. Got a GoPro down there by the cameras. And got this one. So I'll put all this together. But I'm shooting some red cups because those are good identifiable targets. You can also hear them. So I'm going to try to work my way from the top to the bottom on those. And right here I've got a real P-Mag. We hollowed it out to fit the proper insides for the Systema Mag. So I'm going to go ahead and try these out. It's out of camera, but there's a blue target in the back. It's like a tin can, so if I can hit it. Full auto. This thing is crazy. Cool fact about the PTW, when you're out of ammo, it actually will stop shooting, fully pulling the trigger. On this side, you have your bolt catch, though, so what you want to do is you press the bolt button down. It just kind of recreates the action of a bolt or gas blowback the way that the bolts work. So that's a little fun fact about the PTWs. So I'll do some more targets.
All right, guys, 265 feet. If I can hit one, this is impressive. I personally just suck at aiming, but they were all going straight. 265 feet.
Alright guys, now what we have here is the Systema PTW challenge kit thrown together. I'm going to show you guys the insides, what we have. This is your standard 4-barrel, standard PTW hop up where you have an adjustment screw in here. I actually started the video off with it, and right now we have the Red Wolf Custom 6.1 Orga barrel along with the hop up. And it really did make a giant difference when I was running the 3.2s. So I didn't even bother using the rest of this because I was using 2.5s, 2.8s, and 3.2s. 3.2s was giving me the best performance, but this barrel compared to the Red Wolf is almost not comparable. So with the PTW, they have a real strip down, like a real Air 15. What you want to do, you want to take out your body pin. Once it's fully open, it takes a little bit of muscle, but you want to give it a good old slap without the magazine. For some reason, I'm not sure if it's just me, but with the rail system, it gives you some problems here and there, the one that we have. So you kind of have to take out the pins just a little bit more to get the full access. But anyway, inside, you have what is called your quick change cylinder system. So unlike your standard version 2, version 3 quick change spring, this is actually a full cylinder. It's almost like an ICS split gearbox style. But inside, you buy these different cylinders. They have different FPSs, everything's inside. they're already all pre-done with your springs, so these drop in right like a normal bolt. So even that one extra factor of realism. Like I said, this is the Red Wolf hop-up that's currently in there. And then here is your planetary gear set with our custom, not the custom, the upgraded ECU from Red Wolf. So nice thing that's about the PTW is that, let me see if I can focus. The PTW will always do a full rotation of the gear. It won't stop like halfway like a normal AEG with a cutoff lever. Even on full auto, it will always do a full rotation. I mean, you can even, on semi, you can hammer these triggers. So, while we're here, I thought I would actually show you what we did with our magazine. We will be selling these, I believe. These are custom done by us. We took a real PMAG, and then took the insert from the PTW, dropped it in here. So, that's what we have done on this. So yeah, to reassemble these, you take your bolt, put them in, line it up, put your pin back in. Yeah, just with any PTW, you normally can just go right off the bat and open them up. But the rail system kind of interferes with that, so that's why it was a bit harder for me. This won't allow it to go all the way, but besides that, these guns are absolutely remarkable.
Alright guys, I think that's going to wrap it up. As always, have fun, be safe, don't take your airsoft guns in public. Fade out.
Go tell that long